Hello guys, today we're making meals with an Instant Pot. Whoa. First we're gonna make some long beans from my grandpa's garden. What we did to do this is we took the long beans, we had a lot, and then we cut them and we put them in the freezer. So now it's our chance to cook them. And we're also using potatoes. Now put your Instant Pot in saute mode. And add some oil to it. Add cumin seeds and jeera seeds. This is carabapele from my mom's garden. Wait till your cumin seeds have popped and then add some onions to it. You hear that sizzling sound? That's what I meant in when I said, wait till your cumin seeds have popped. Since we're ready, we added the onions into our Instant Pot. And let's mix them together. If you want your onions to cook faster, then put a glass lid on top of it. Our onions are almost golden brown, so we're gonna add some ginger garlic paste. About that much, I think, is enough. And add some Sri Lankan curry powder. And don't forget, let's add some turmeric. It's also very good for your health. This is what it should look like right now. Now add a dash of tamarind and mix it all in. While your masala is getting roasted, let's add our potatoes. And now for our long beans. And mix it all in. Now add a cup of coconut milk. And now mix it very well. Now put the lid on and make sure it's on the ceiling side, not the evading side. Now cancel off saute mode and then put on pressure mode and leave it like that for 7 minutes. Our beans and potato, or as they say it in Tamil, paitangai and urulukum curry, is almost ready. When it starts beeping, then your curry is ready. Now let's open it. First, let's cancel it and then we're gonna wait for the pressure to release. Like that. Don't open the lid, otherwise everything's gonna come flying on you, and I don't think that would be very fun. When I said release the pressure, this is what I meant. Take it. The knob has to go all the way inside before you take it up. It is ready. Now, let's eat it with some hot rice. Because I'm hungry.